Hello, everybody. This is Bea, and we are back again with Story of Seasons. It's been a while. It has definitely been a while. But we are back into the flow of this, hopefully. Here we are. Had to remember how to do everything. I'm trying to remember how to do everything. Ooh. Okay. I forgot what our goal was. Because it's been quite a while. So, we're gonna wing it. Because, you know, why wouldn't we? Do we have a list? What is today? It's the 5th. It's Angela's birthday. And there's a pet derby. Okay, real quick. Also, what's Elsa on the calendar? Wait. Stop! What is this? Egg hunt. Okay, we have to prepare for the egg hunt too. So, I don't remember why I was in town. If I'm gonna be honest with you guys. Everything seems to be watered. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, have I let everyone out? You all can come back out. What am I doing? Repair? We need lumber, and we have to have 5G gold. Okay. I wanna look in here. Okay, there's nothing in here. I'm sorry guys, I'm completely lost right now. Let's go ahead and hammer this. We're gonna clear out some of this stuff. See what we can do. We're gonna work out. Get some wood. Seems like a good choice. And we're gonna get back into this game. Because I do want to get further in it and eventually beat it. Because I do need to start clearing out some gains that I've been, like, playing, but not fully. And I'm sorry, you guys, like, I promise I'm gonna get back into it. So, we're gonna be having this game on the in-betweens. We're gonna have some others. We'll still have some new games, of course. Because I don't want to be like, yeah, no, we're not gonna play any new games until we beat this, because you guys might not be interested in it. But I am gonna wiggle it in as well as the other games. So, you guys might not be into farm simulators as much as I am. So, we're gonna also have to figure out who we're gonna romance, because that'll be a concern coming up, of course, because, you know, what's a good farm game if not only are you farming, but farming for the love of the village? I don't care if we're a little tired. We have stuff we need to do. Hello? Crap. Get to work. We need all the logs that we can. I wish I remembered what else we wanted to do, because I feel like just farming all this is not— Oh, mysterious creatures. You might notice some odd little creatures hopping around on your farm while you're pioneering or working. Maybe something good will happen if you find a lot of them. Okay, cool. Sickle. Okay. Obviously, I don't want to cut too many of these, even though it's going to be handy. This stuff will grow back, if I remember correctly. But I don't want to, like, go crazy on it. Go crazy, go stupid. Okay. Okay. Have we tried? We need to meet everyone. That's the issue. That's why we were in town. I mean, we just started this village, basically. Okay. No problem, no problem, no problem. I was probably wanting to get some groceries. If we're gonna be honest.
Ah.
Like it. Let's go ahead and buy some potatoes. Do we not have space? Like, oh, I don't have enough money. That's why. I'm dumb. Yeah. Okay. I am just a simple potato farmer now, apparently. My brain only knows potato. I often take baths with Cindy. She's a born back scrubber, that girl. So, I mean, if you knew this town back when it started, you'd be impressed by how crowded it's become. Cool. Hello? Okay. Hey.
Hi.
I'm usually not doing much of anything, so talk to me whenever. Hey, Jack. Okay. I forgot how to fish. Be honest. There we go. Got a blue crab. I forgot this takes energy too. So that's something that we're gonna have to think about. Also, okay. Oop. Another crab. Should I just start giving people crabs? That sounds really weird. It's like, hello villagers, I shall give you crabs. It's a lot easier to do it this way than Animal Crossing. Not Animal Crossing, Stardew Valley. I was gonna say, why am I struggling? Flowers are so pretty. It wouldn't hurt us to have some more tourists. Cool, 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 cool.
Hello.
Oh yes, I have heard of you. You're B, correct? My name is Gloria. I curate the museum. You're welcome to pursue our exhibits anytime the mood strikes you. Hey, hey, hey.
Oh!
Are you B? By any chance? I thought so. I heard from Mayor Victor that you came here from the city. I'm Reina. I work at the museum. Let me know if you ever happen to cross anything rare. And you?
Oh.
Karina, Olive Town is such a nice, peaceful place. Okay, we're rocking in, meeting people. Jacopo, that's pretty chill compared to the city out here. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Damn it. Phew, I think it's about time for some coffee. Have we talked to everyone?
Huh.
There you are. B, how are you? Anything new and exciting in your life?
Huh?
Hello, B. How's the day treating you? Can I give you... grab? Thank you for your gift. My big brother told me the city has loads more people than we do here. Iori, this town is not unpleasant, but it could do with a certain amount of bustle. Look, I give you crab. I will accept it with gratitude. Cool. Everybody's buddy. Would you like crab?
Huh.
Thanks. You do not like crab as much. Lesson learned. Do I read what the villagers like? No. I know Jack likes bears, because when I originally played this way back in the day, I romanced him with a bunch of wooden bears. Like, that's all I would get him. Okay, we need to put a new area. Is this potatoes? I don't even know anymore. You know what? I think these are all potatoes. I could be wrong. So, we're gonna have like a little potato army. Until I know what that tree is, I'm not gonna do anything to it. Because I don't know if that's my cherry tree. We're not doing too good. But I need to water these. We're gonna get down to one heart. Okay. We have to go to bed. We are tired. Yeah. I was gonna say, we are not doing good. We are about to pass out. We have to sleep. We got some money, which is nice. We got 222. Okay. Eventually, our food will start adding up. Good morning to you, B. Apologies for barging in on you so early, but there's something important I need to ask of you. Perhaps you might have noticed, but our affairs town's been getting livelier by the day. My hope is that if we can keep this up, we can develop our town into an even better place to live. Unfortunately, I can't do that alone. That's why I'd like to petition your aid as a citizen of Olive Town. I love help. Most excellent. You've got the same can-do spirit as your grandfather. It's wonderful to have the help of someone so reliable. Once we develop the town, we can open more shops, all of which I'm sure you will be... which will be to your liking. We might be able to open more shops. I'm still in the planning phases, so nothing's set in stone, but it should be financially feasible. Ahem. In any case, our current plan is to beautify our roads a bit. The more aesthetically pleasing our town is, the more satisfaction tourists will get, and a satisfied tourist is bound to visit us again. I posted more details about the project on the bulletin board in Olive Hall. Don't forget to give it a read when you got the time. Cool. We'll look forward to our progress together as a town. Okay, but also, I'm trying to take care of my farm, and you guys are not helping me. Like, I am just trying to vibe and do my... Those are not potatoes. Wait, these don't need to be watered. These are turnips. Let's go ahead and water these while we're at it. We're gonna have to see what they want from us and why. Let's also go check our wood. Let's let our chickens out. Why? Oh, because I have 15 wood. Hey, Chicky. Hey, Becky. And Shakira. I kind of forgot what I named my chickens. So that's pretty funny to me. Guys, I gotta sell your eggs. I'm sorry. Ooh, that's gonna be a good amount of money. How much wood do we need? Let's go over here and check it real quick. 15 wood. You rang? It's the bridge. You want to fix it? Might take some time. Well, let's get this thing started. I'll see what I can do. Oh. Is it because I mostly did the wood and that's it? I don't even realize how I got that done. Or did they just bill me for money? Because that's gonna be awkward later. If they're asking for money that I don't have. Let's get this in there. Okay. Okay, what else do we need? I don't actually know what we need to do. We need to go to the town hall. That's for sure. Oh, shoot. I do have stone. I can do that. I forget about the money that you could do. Horse mackerel, and then... Town request, did that. Oh, that was for, the roads. Okay, cool, cool. Well, good thing we were able to do that. I'm gonna go fish some, I think. Wait. Okay, but real quick, I kinda wanna see what I can buy. Guys aren't open. Hours closed Mondays. 10 a.m. They're not open yet. Got anything I could buy? I didn't know I could buy treats. Oh yeah, the confession. And then you gotta get a 10 heart. Okay. Cool. Okay, yeah. So a lot of this is just gonna be me farming and getting as much stuff as I can. So it's good. I say farming, but the reality of it all, fishing. Because that's all I know how to do. Come on, please. Give me fish. Give me fish. Please be a mackerel. That was not a mackerel. We're also gonna have to go exploring into the mines again. Because I feel like we need more stuff there too. Ooh, that's a big one. This is a big one. I don't know what it is. That was not a big one. Why did that act like it was gonna be a big one? Wait! Don't go anywhere. I have a fish for you, sir. Come here. I give you my shiny fish. I will accept it with gratitude. Do you like shrimp too? I will accept anything more would be submit to evils of. Okay. Whatever. Let's see our romance. Where's Ralph? I think I was trying to romance Ralph. You think he'll like a fish? Ralph. Hey, I can bringing fish for you.
Huh.
Thank you. I'll take it. It's my job to keep the peace in the forest. Okay, cool. Okay, well, my job is to run around and act a fool. That's my job. And gather money.
Yo.
Lazy days are the best.
Yeah.
My mom and sister run the animal shop. I'm sure you get along well with them. Thank you. In the beginning, you start out with this game having the problem that, like, you're not gonna have enough time put in. Like, you gotta put a lot of work into this. If I remember correctly. Which, like, I'm not saying that, like, I hate this game. Like, I obviously love this game. I'm just saying that, like, when you start playing this, it's not like you get to get very far right away. But all the work's worth it once you get there. And maybe I'm just doing this wrong. That could be very much the truth, to be honest. Okay, let's go sell these. Look at that money rolling. Keep that crafting. Keep this stuff running in. And then we're gonna have to get this iron ore smelted real quick. Did I craft anything? I need ingot maker, which costs 10 wood. Well, I would have had it if I had would have had it. Woulda, coulda had it earlier. Yeah, I'm dizzy. Okay. What do you mean I am missing one. Are you kidding me? I am missing one piece of wood. One. It's all I need. Okay. We're not gonna risk it anymore. We're extremely tired. There we go. And then we're gonna get that in there. There we go. And that'll be making. And then we're gonna go to bed. Because we are tired. Oh god, I didn't want my chickens up. I forgot if that has to be a thing. Like, you have to put them up. Look at that money rolling in. Oh, I can't wait to get a dog. Uh-oh. We got our bridge. Cool, cool. New lands. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Let's let our chickens out. Good morning, Shakira. Where's my one chicken? Wait, why are you not happy with me? Not pregnant. How do I get a rooster? Becky, why are you not happy with me? Find a pond and drain its water. If you drain all of it, it may find a treasure at the bottom. Cow. Okay. So, obviously we have this coming up. So, we're gonna have to work on this so we can have a cow. Because who doesn't want a cow? But that's the timer going off. So, we are out of time, unfortunately. Is what that's telling me. But I will want to point this out real quick. I think this is where it's harder wood. We're also gonna have to upgrade our gear because obviously we are struggling a bit harder with this. Yeah, these are solid logs and that's what we're gonna have to need to make the more harder wood. But until then, this is the end of the video and I hope you guys look at this. We got mushrooms. I hope you guys enjoyed because I am definitely having fun. Like, I cannot express that enough that I enjoy this game. Why don't you leave on the ground and disappear? Oh, my bag is full. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.